You know me that I usually make a mess, but today I'm attempting to clean a mess. According to this video, you can clean a pot that is super dirty with just a few ingredients in seconds. I have a very, very, very dirty pot over here. Now, we are going to attempt to clean this. First off, it says to start with some salt. You're supposed to just sprinkle salt on top. Now we're going to grab baking soda. Baking soda is very powerful, so I honestly think this is probably the secret to how this works. Now, this is very familiar with cleaning. Of course, we're just gonna use a little bit of dish soap. Let's just put on our dish soap all over the top, paint it on there. They use like a steel wool, which basically like kind of, it's metal in kind of like a sponge form that will help us really scrape it. So let's just do that right now. I'm gonna give it like a good scrape, just like that. Grab some paper towels. They put the paper towels over here, just like that. Let's layer them up. Now we're gonna grab vinegar. Pour vinegar all over there. Let's just start giving this little scrubbing motion. As a shock to literally no one, it appears that absolutely